So we know with absolute certainty that there's no such thing as coincidence. Because from a biological perspective, they have a different interpretation. From an evolutionary perspective, they have a different put your thoughts together. From a biological perspective, they attribute it to pattern recognition. Psychology attribute coincidences to selective reasoning, confirmation bias. Right?